Alright, before we start this next one, let's go back and see if we missed anything in the city. Is that chasing her? Walk into a hospital carrying a shotgun. Yeah, that's normal. What? God. Give me something I can perform surgery. Hand him a shotgun and... Can work. That's ridiculous. Whatever, game, whatever. God. It has lupus. Why is there a giant pair of dentures here? Yank them out. Problem solved. Not exactly the most inspired answer, but it'll work. A book, really? That didn't work. Good enough. A car? See if we can fix it the same way we did the other car in the city. Guess not. Apparently it was missing an engine. No, that didn't quite work out like I wanted. Good enough. Why is she afraid of a heart? Best way to stop a heart? Aw, I can't give it cholesterol. That's not the kind of clogs I wanted. Okay, apparently it still worked. I'll take it. His leg. Well, there's Arthur. Why is there a finish line in the hospital? Let's see what this does. Something that's red and blue. See if it can confuse them or tie them. I'm not really sure what is red and blue both, besides the American flag. Oh well. This is mine, screw you. Hey, give me that back. Yoink. There, deliver that. Well, I can't think of anything funny, so I guess I'm just going to give it a baby. On second thought... Close enough. Poor little cow. I don't even want to know. A balding heart? Bacterial heart.